We got the RGB board, and the 20F one. Gonna be installing a save on path kit. Pretty sure it's got the same board as the 14, so hopefully it's same values. It looks the exact same, I don't know. Okay, so C154. It's 22, 16.3. Looks like it just gave me a 6 volt instead. Hopefully that works. Maybe they don't make 6.3 anymore. And that's what's already in it, a 6 volt. Huh. It's interesting. Yeah, maybe they don't make 6.3 anymore. Alright, let's get this iron going. Looks like he has to replace all the caps with that value. These ones, must have been replaced before or something. The solder looks old though. It's hard to tell. What's that leg? I gotta pull this one at the same time. So I'm just gonna do it as well. fuck. Doing a teeter totter on me. Mm-hmm. Hopefully I didn't rip a trace. Okay. So clean up these pads. Flying everywhere. I'm just gonna grab a marker and mark them. Let's get these new ones in. Clean up these pads. Previous repairman put some rosin flux on it. And last one was just right here. Gonna mark it as well. And that's how you install the 14/20F1 kit for the RGB video module. Pretty straightforward. Just be really careful when you're pulling the caps off. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4. Nine caps. Turned out pretty good. Hopefully that makes a difference somewhat. Just bought this off eBay. I'm not a sponsored or anything. I bought this with my own money. In case anyone wants to know how to install the kit, and I've never done this before or something. Thanks for watching, and see you later.